chloride is C double bond O NH2. This is amide. Okay. We'll start numbering from this carbon atom. First position is this. And the suffix for this is amide only. Right? For example, if you have CH3, C double bond O, NH2. Two carbon atom. Name of this compound is ethylamide. Okay? When substitute amide is there, we'll write N-methyl. Is it? For this one, we'll write N-methyl for this. N-methyl and then 1, 2, 3. Suppose if you substitute one methyl group here, it becomes N-methyl ethanamide. Right? N-methyl means the methyl group is attached with nitrogen atom. N means capital N.
So if there are two substitutes,
if you have this CH3, C double bond O, N-E-T. So it is N, N. Diethyl. Ethanamide. N, N. Diethyl ethanamide. What about this one? Bute-2-enamide. This one? 1, 2,
No, it's not like N, that's number. It's correct.
Here we have different, like, it is 3-chloro first, alphabetically we will write, and then N-methyl.
So there, do we take the N or the M?
No, M. This only means that this methyl is attached with nitrogen. Okay? So whatever comes first alphabetically, that will write. So here what will write?
Oh, N-ethyl, 3-cyclo.
I think it's What about this one?
And promo butenamide.
And promo butenamide.
But isn't the N which count?
No.
And promo butenamide. This one we have N bromo and 1, 2, 3 chloro. So it is N bromo, 3 chloro, butenamide. But here we will write bromo first. So 3 bromo, N chloro, butenamide. Amines. Write down, amines are the alkyl derivative. Alkyl derivative of ammonia. We can have aryl derivative also, generally it is alkyl. Okay, like for example, ammonia is NH3, and when you replace one of the hydrogen atom with one alkyl group, it becomes RNH2, right? So this is 1 degree amine, 1 degree amine, right? When nitrogen attached with only one alkyl group, it is 1 degree amine. When one more hydrogen you replace, it is 2 degree amine, secondary amine, or when you replace all the hydrogen atom, it becomes 3 degree or tertiary amine. Okay, suffix is also amine for this.
So amines are amines.
Amines are three double bond of NH2. Amines are this. It is not alkyl derivative. Okay. Suffix is. Suffix is amine. Okay. Yes. Suppose we have this CH3NH2. CH2NH2. Carbon atom is number 1, 2, 3. Lowest set of broken.
So,
do
we also give a number to like at which carbon the amine?
No, that is wrong.
So, but then you could have multiple types of compounds, right? Depending on where the NH2 is.
Especially if you have 1, 2, 3, and amine not required.
Everything's deep. Everything's deep is primary. It's all primary. Yeah. Because the fifth one is the answer. 3 trimethyl amide.
we have to give the number to the carbon atom where NS2 is.
So it would be like pentathlon.
What about bromo?
The two bromo pentathlon. Two bromo pentathlon.
Pentathlon. Bromo's position of nitrogen NS2 group we have to mention.
Like how do we say it?
This one is position not required, it's methanamine.
Yes, sir. Oh,
this methanamine, this one is ethanamine. Now in this one numbering, if you do 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, so it is 2 bromo, pent, 3 amine, like this, third position, 3 amine, this one, but, 2 amine. Fourth one is but 2 amines.
So when there's a number, we don't write the AN. Like if only pent in the amine.
Not required. Okay. If it is triple double bond is there, that position you have to mention.
Okay.
So like how do you mention it? Let's say there's a double bond.
I'll write on one example. NH2, and suppose we have a double bond here, or here we have a double bond. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4. It is pent 1 in, sorry, but 1 in 4 amine. But 1 in 4 amine. Huh? Sorry? But 1 in 4 amine. Here also you can write pentane 3 amine. Pent 3 amine. That also we can write. But 2 amine. What is the name of this one?
Tersinamine.
Only one carbon atom. N comma N dimethyl. Methanamine. N comma N. कोई भी ले लो वही एक ही बात CH3 is there. Suppose if you have CH3 CH2 here, then the longest chain will be this.
Okay, so we take the longest chain or the most
one. Here all
no.
chains are equal.
Here
yeah.
all are same. But if you have this, then we are bound to take this.
Sir, but what if there was like a profile chain and an isopropyl chain?
Profile of longest chain. Isopropyl, the parent chain will be of 2 carbon atoms.
Okay.
Here we have 3 carbon.
What?
N-methyl, N-ethyl. First you write any ethyl and then methyl. The longest chain is this one. Longest chain is this 3 carbon atoms. Here we have only 2. Only one. This is the longest chain. So N-methyl, propane 2 amine.
So what
does
N-methyl do?
Longest chain.
So what if this be these two carbons and bond? What is a bond?
Just look at you are.
This is not a bond. Bond two and three.
What if there be
you can start from this card. Then we have 2 cards. Only one card. 1, 2, 3 cards.
Oh, that's a fun question. So what if those 2 carbons were bonded?
Only you.
No, sir, you can do one hydrogen like
so we
from each other.
You can do that, but how do we name that?
Exactly.
It becomes tetracycline. As a compound, and then 1-ethyl-2-methyl as a cyclobutane. So we are becoming. See that 1-2 distance.
I think as
yes. Okay, understood this?